A South Korean pastor who is speech and hearing impaired pleaded not guilty to a molest charge at a magistrate's court in Georgetown on Tuesday. Ji Jong-hoon was originally charged with this offense on December 29th last year, but due to the absence of an international sign language interpreter, no plea was recorded and he was allowed out on 6,000 ringgit bail with conditions. According to the charge, G is alleged to have used criminal force on a man who was then 20 years old by touching his private parts, hugging and kissing his cheek and lips with the intention to outrage his modesty at a house in Gelugor in the year 2000. The charge under Section 354 of the Penal Code carries an imprisonment of up to 10 years, a fine or whipping or both upon conviction. The 55-year-old pastor faces two other counts of outraging the modesty of two men in Butterworth. On December 18 last year, G's court proceedings at the magistrate's court in Butterworth had to be delayed as he could not understand the charges against him. The case was adjourned to January 18 for an international sign language interpreter to be present to read the charges to him. Bukit Aman CID Director Commissioner Dato' Hussein Mohamed reportedly said five police reports in Penang and one in Selangor were lodged against the suspect. It was reported that the victims consisted of five men aged between 27 and 40 who are members of an association for people with hearing impairments. The pastor had come to Malaysia on the invitation of the association founder to teach the Bible since 1998.